I will start with Slovak first, because this place is going to be also the territory of Slovak Republic because of this honorary consulate. And then I will continue in English. Vážený pán konzul, honorárny konzul, vážený pán veľvyslanec, dámy a páni. Je pre nás veľkou cťou byť tu a otvoriť tento honorárny konzulát Slovenskej republiky v Južnej Kórei, ktorý je pre nás veľmi dôležitý práve v meste Ulsan, pretože mesto Ulsan je najrozvinutejšie mesto s obrovským potenciálom na spoluprácu a o to viacej si vážime, že honorárny konzul sa rozhodol reprezentovať Slovenskú republiku a pomáhať zlepšovať vzťahy, tak ako spomínal, medzi Slovenskou republikou a Južnou Koreou. Prajeme mu veľa, veľa úspechov a tešíme sa na spoluprácu. Ladies and gentlemen, dear excellencies, honorable guests, distinguished guests, it is my great pleasure that I stand here today with you at the opening ceremony of the Honorary Consulate of Slovakia in the vibrant city of Ulsan. This pleasant ceremony reminds me of my time as a governor of the Silicon region of Shilina. When in 2016 I had the pleasure of opening the Honorary Consulate of Korea in the city of Shilina. Last year, Slovakia and the Republic of Korea celebrated 30 years of their relationship. In those three decades, our countries have made tremendous progress, not only economically and politically, but also as societies. We cherish the same values of democracy and rule of law and understand the importance of multilateralism, not only in politics, but also in trade and investment. Diversification and global presence are key to success. Ladies and gentlemen, I am sure you would all agree if I said that for successful enhancement of trade, it is necessary to build a well-organized network that requires having representative officers located throughout the key region instead of only one embassy in the capital of city. I am therefore strongly believe that the opening of the Honorary Consulate in Ulsan marks the beginning of a new prosperous chapter in the relationship between our two countries. Ladies and gentlemen, with that said, allow me to express my joy that Slovakia has found yet another great friend and ally in Korea that will not only represent our country, but will keep on building and strengthening our economic relation. Mr. Lee, let me wish you every success in your upcoming journey in the highly distinguished yet also very exciting position of the new Honorary Consul of Slovakia. In addition, I wish you all the best in your business endeavor in Slovakia. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you very much all for your